moon.
It's like a little doll. Come on, stretch.
See, Mark told me you were coming, that's why I came. Usually I never come.
Thank you.
But Mark told me you were coming. I said, uh-oh.
Oh, it's an honor.
The great grandma.
He came out of respect for you, Grandma.
Thank you. I flew all the way here to see her. 1,900 miles. Yes. 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 I was so glad you came into this world. You should be happy and healthy. You have nice parents, nice grandparents. They'll take good care of you. Now don't look, she's falling asleep. Paint the picture today, Mark. Marco, Michele. Not so long ago, I was holding your daddy like this. Yeah. That would change him and he'd pee in my face.
Well, she can't do that.
No. She's not built that way. Yeah, what's the matter? What's the matter? You don't feel that comfortable?
Give a kiss, Grandma. Give a kissy. Give a kissy.
Come
on, give her a kiss. Look on the, on her cheek. Don't be afraid. You don't get germs.
Oh, she's kicking up some stuff. Let's get the mother out of the seat. Something coming out of her mouth.
That's, she's spitting.
The milk, she ate too much.
But put her in a position so she can spit.
And she shouldn't have just a diaper by her. It's better. This is hard. She ate a little too much, like a barber.
Well, my name is it?
Huh?
Well, my name is it?
Speak to Ester. Tell her you want my
name.
Is it boiling
water?
Oh. Is it
sterilized?
Is it sterilized? Is it sterilized?
She's alive. What are you doing? Come on, dance. Like your father does. Your father's a good dancer.
Oh, the mother a good dancer, too.
Red-haired dog.
Let Grandma hold it out a little. Not great, Grandma. It. Okay.
No, let her hold it. I had my turn. I was.
Put it in between both of you.
I want you
on the couch. Put it in between both of you on the couch.
I want to put you on camera.
That's a, yeah, what a shot. That's both the grandmas.
What about her other one? She's a lucky gal. Yes.
Now make a blessing on it and say Hashem should make all her life wonderful. Come on, do it. Put your hands on her head.
Amen.
No, you say it. I'm not supposed to say it.
You should always have a good life.
That's it.
You should always have a good life.
Show us, Sarah. Show her how to make a benediction.
Happy and healthy.
Amen. Amen. That's from the Kohen. She's not a Kohen, this girl, anymore. She's a Yisrael.
No more.
Is that what you want?
Yeah.
If you get a boy, you can't sell the baby, you know. You know that, don't you?
Too bad. There's a very good market nowadays. You can get up to 100 grand.
What? Get what?
On a baby.
You don't want that kind of a baby.
What's
the matter?
That's a Nico.
Wait, she's dying to fall asleep. Let her give her the water. Let her go get the camel and get the water.
She can't go to sleep. She's the daughter show today.
She should have it ready.
Dad, look this way. That's a good, look this way for a second, Pop.
Yeah, let me see the baby.
That's it. Let me get. Make a Benedict show on her, Pop.
Oh, yeah,
amen. Amen.
Amen.
Good. She's got hiccups.
Joe's mom. Time to get your hair out of her face. Joe's hair.
Oh, she did. Oh, she did.
Would you?
Look at this. She's a man.
Was it worth the trip?
Oh, yes.
Daddy's yelling, what a trip, what a trip. So I said to him, it's worth it. It's worth the trip.
Mom said he's going to teach her karate as soon as she's able.
Oh, she has such bad hiccups. Oh, my goodness.
I want to get in on my own movie.
My mother sings.
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my good time gal.
Daddy could,
You set my heart on fire. It feels to hurt me. I mean, you'll leave me. And I'll be all alone.
Baby, tell the sun. Tell the I'm your own.
Hey, but you got a lot of attention tonight, huh?
Why
not? You got a lot of attention.
She should have it every day. What do you mean?
Now we have from three generations.
Let me see how Mark holds it.
Rivka, Rachel, Leah, Vesara.
Where do you
get Rachel from?
That's from the four mothers.
Mm. We have four generations here.
Seminar.
Look, Mark. One,
I know.
Two, three, four.
It's a great night. I hope we get together real soon.
She's got a good grip.
Water, boiling water all day.
Turn around. There's a beauty for you.
Seminar.
Wink, wink into the camera.
Sammy,
I'm going to follow you.
Hey, you, sit down.
She's the star, Ester.
Look at this for a minute. Come over here, I want to show you something. She's holding me with both hands. Look at this.
Oh, yeah, she has a good... Yeah, he said the reflexes are good, the doctor said.
Look at this grip.
She held her head up.
Both hands, she got a tight grip.
Ester is a pediatrician man or woman.
There's a man
and a woman. She's got me in a tight grip with both hands. Look at this.
Yeah.
Show the fingers. Both hands. That means
I can kiss her.
Like I could
kiss her.
Like I love
kissing. Mom. Did
you give her the water?
Was I lying? Oh,
look at this.
Grandma came all the way from Florida.
But boil it in the morning. Leave it in the bottle.
So I had to prepare it, and I can't use the gas, so I just got water instead of the gas. You can't boil the water in the gas. No, I have to let it cool five minutes. Yeah, they said let it cool.
You can run it on the cold water bottle.
It said let it cool for
more than 5 minutes.
More than 5 minutes.
You got to test it on your wrist.
Yeah, test it already.
Go on your wrist, yeah. And if it's hot, don't give it to
you. See, the father-in-law is telling you.
Well, she's very happy, but she's got hiccups.
Why are you sweating?
You know what you
do? Let me see her face a little.
Next time. Let's glitter, Ma.
Oh, you know what I did? I put glitter because I don't go with that. I put it on yesterday so everybody
has to.
I thought you were...
That's it. A little back the other way.
No,
right. Don't move.
Esther.
That's it.
She's got such
a... She bought the water Friday.
Yeah, I did, but I used it all for sugar.
Boil a little
bit. Oh, much
you should have boiled a quart. You can't
let
her
go. Let
her go.
Let her go.
Let her go.
She won't let go of her grandpa.
Look at this. Both hands.
Hey, Dad, after I train her, you going to box with her when she grows up?
Mom, did you send this contribution in?
Which one?
I gave you the envelope.
The hand.
No.
They thanked you for sending in a contribution.
I didn't.
And neither did Daddy.
Don't worry, I contributed enough to building their establishment.
The bacon help to their wife.
She's going to sleep.
Okay, let go.
What just kind of bacon?
Ooh, it's too good.
Mommy, what kind? What's
the name?
Bacon.
No, but
what's
the
name
of it? Conceal bacon. Conceal bacon. That's what they call a pickle.
It's exposed on the side, too. Look on the side.
Picture with them, huh?
from the color of her hair. It almost matches what grandma's hair. Oh, grandma's not a redhead.
Yes, you take her.
Relate the lady and everybody.
Take the baby.
If you live long enough, you live to see everything.
Your mother's father, right?
Okay, go to your mother and father.
Hello.
Mom, watch out. Mom, watch your back away from there. Watch your back away.
There.
Mom.
Okay, now watch on the roads. I hate these roads.
Okay. Sit down.
Sit
next to your parents.
Let's
get the Ester side of the family a little bit.
Let's get your family.
No, yeah, on this couch. On this couch. Sit here.
I want to do it either. Both families.
We already got
that.
We got
it. But not with me.
Okay, we're gonna get everybody with the mother who brought her into the world.
Ooh.
That's the main woman.
You want to and she put her
hair
like this and
you
say.
Did they have Sadie Clark in the
shul
today?
We did it. No, but with
tonight,
me,
right?
I want
to stop. Julie.
Okay, Dad, sit next to her.
Yeah, I want to walk.
They don't have it, they have it in the morning. Like 5:30.
And you got grandma too long.
5:30.
Ester, stop worrying. Calm down.
As a matter of fact, for 40 days.
Keep cool.
Before Rosh Hashanah.
Look at the camera.
Look at what you got there.
Nobody
could find it.
I have it from.
Look, Ester.
For 10 days, from Rosh Hashanah. We have it 40 days. Like tonight, we had it. That happened.
She said, calm down, and she says, no money could buy.
That's right. The richest man in the world can't get this.
Oh yeah. You know what happened to that case?
Yeah.
They gave it to the father. To the father.
Now, Ed, sit over there with them now.
No.
What are you making up with the baby?
Right, sit with them.
She was a dope addict.
When she had everybody.
You know what? I never get it.
Ed, sit back.
Biological
mother was a dope addict.
Oh,
Sam. This
case
that happened in New York. Oh, my
daddy, say something.
Hey,
something nice. You never come. Say that again. Hey. Hey. What's up? Hey, what's up? Quesadilla. Look at me. Yeah, I'm happy for you.
Tell her.
Give her a kiss. Give her a kiss on the cheek. Come on, give her a kiss. What do you mean?
Let's
see what. Don't give me that. Yay!
Hey, talk about that little redhead. Is that the prettiest redhead?
But Sarah will talk about it. Don't worry.
Such a lovely little girl, very dainty, very feminine, and I love her.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Why'd you wake her up?
No, she got up on herself.
She took a dribble.
Hey, look
behind you.
She took a
dribble. How about you taking a picture?
Uh-uh. Okay, stay there.
You want to give me a picture to take home?
Mm-mm.
I don't go regular.
Grandma wants a picture to take home with the baby.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Watch your head, Ester.
You know what I think? I think we should put her to sleep. She was falling asleep and I did right away again. This is my baby, and this is her most special night that she has all the generations that created her, that live her into the future, that she should be blessed to see Mashiach.
Amen. Stop it.
Everybody, maybe I can do it.